First the police station, now off to the hospital. Been a pretty long ass day, if I say so myself. Could anything else go wrong? We'll find out.